It's a ticker tape parade for Althea Gibson, America's new world tennis queen and the first of her race ever to win the coveted crown at Wimbledon. 100,000 cheer the 29-year-old New York girl on her return from England, where victory culminated 7 years of tennis endeavor, which began on the streets and schoolyards of Harlem. Officially congratulated by Mayor Wagner, Miss Gibson modestly tells her well-wishers that victory was achieved with their hope and encouragement.